The state of Colorado is gaining a seat in the U.S. House of Representatives. The 2020 census revealed a dramatic increase in the state's population, and last week they released a draft on their new congressional lines. They will be adding an 8th congressional district in the North Denver suburbs. Community hearings on the new map will begin on the 9th.